It's Robin with Kebby Bear Paranormal, and this is our video for the first night of monitoring the hall tree mirror. My mom heard scratching near the mirror while she was watching Tristan on Monday, July 31st. So on Tuesday night, after I got home from work and before I went to bed, I set up a camera on the island in the kitchen facing the hall tree mirror. The camera I used was a Samsung rugged outdoor camera because it can be plugged in and record at the same time. I also used an EMF meter that I set on the hall tree mirror and an infrared flashlight that I had underneath the camera to try and illuminate what was in front of it, but the flashlight wasn't strong enough to light up in front of the camera, so all of the footage is really dark. I started recording at 10:56 p.m. Tuesday night, August 1st, and Tristan was particularly fussy tonight, so a lot of the footage around what is in the video was mostly just him screaming and crying. The first clip we have was caught at approximately 1 in the morning, give or take a few minutes. We just got Tristan to fall back asleep for the second time that night, and after everything got quiet, we picked this up. Now, I heard a voice say, "Okay," like it's near the camera, but it sounds really faint, like it's far away at the same time. The second clip we captured was right around 2 a.m., and it is definitely very faint, so you'll want some headphones and your volume turned up a bit more than you usually would have it. I hear a whirring noise in this clip, and within the whirring I hear what sounds like a low chanting of some kind, so I don't know what that could be. This third clip was captured at 3 a.m. approximately, and this one goes by fast and it's not as faint as the clip before. In this clip, I heard what sounds like a giggle, as if a child was in the living room right outside of the frame of the camera. And next we have the final clip, the fourth clip, which was captured at about 4:50 a.m., a few minutes after the coffee maker started brewing. This one really piqued my interest, especially since it's so much more pronounced than the rest of them. In that last clip, I heard what sounded like a series of loud knocking. There were maybe 10 or so knocks, and in the middle of the knocking, I heard 4 sneezes, the last one being much more faint than the first 3. And mind you, no one is actually up and around yet, and it doesn't sound like any of the noises the animals had made before. It was just the coffee maker. And that is all that was captured this time around. There is the night of August 5th to review the footage from. The camera was in a different position that night. That night I put it directly in front of the hall tree mirror on the coffee table. Reviewing that footage should prove to be just as intriguing. If you happen to like what we're doing, like, comment, and subscribe to keep up with our future videos, as well as follow us on our other social media. The links will be in the description. Thank you for watching.